time for the final time in the regular season anyway. It's the Vancouver Giants and the Red Deer Rebels set to go here from the LEC. Vancouver Giants in their home white uniforms, the black, the red, the gray trim, going left to right on your radio dial and your webcast screen. The Red Deer Rebels, their road blacks with the white to the red trim going right to left.
At the left wing
corner for Josh Tarswell. Rings it around the boards. Hair off at the right point. Going to hold it in. Nifty little feed. Alexiev, all sorts of room and a drive. Stopped by Tendick. Rebound is loose in the blue paint. Scoop free by the Giants and clear to the line. Not out. Nice save by Tendick. Point blank on Alex Alexiev. On the left wing side, Schellenberg going to advance it forward. And now here come the Rebels led by Reichel. Left side and Bullich hammered him. Bullich drilled Reichel into the boards along the left wing side. Left point now for Alexiev. Moves to the outside. Wide on Barfin. Alexiev on a backhand.
Wow.
Stopped by David Tendick. Alex Alexiev with a terrific move to the backhand, and David Tendick squeezed it between the pads, did not let it across the line. Right side drops for Malm, trying to go across, picked off by the Rebels. Alexiev, and a breakaway for Reichel. Down the right wing, Bullets trying to get back. Reichel, stop point blank by Tendick. One of his best saves of the period is Reichel denied down the right wing boards. Paulinchuk, right wing side, eludes Bullets. Now to the point, and a drive from Reichel. Rebound, a save made. Tendick got across. He robbed Mason McCarty. And now the puck comes all the way to Benson left wing. And now here he comes shorthanded. Two on two with Holt. Benson with Holt going to the net. Benson right wing circle finding the trailer. Riddle in front. Holt backhand. Stopped by Lamb. He scores on the rebound. A shorty for Dawson Holt, and what a play. The initial save made by Lamb, but Holt stuck with it. And what a feed from Riddle. A shorty gives the Vancouver Giants a 1-0 lead late in period one. And now, good work by Watts to free it from Hagel. Better job, though, by Reichel to take it right back. Left side, Hagel, a shot. Tending to save, they score at the rebound. Reichel. As Tendick stopped it, but he didn't know where the rebound was, and Reichel at the sign knocks it home. 1-1 game, 13:26 to go in the second. Behind the net is Ho, frees it, Watts alone in front, and again he overskated it. Malm spins, couldn't get the shot off. Couple looks, couple opportunities for the Giants, they just couldn't get it through, and now a play, left wing side, coming in on the Rebels, they score! Archdeep Baines made a phenomenal play to get past Skio, and then Cutler had all day along the right wing. It's 2-1 for the Rebels.
Didn't get detected. 4 minutes nearly gone here. Third period, Giants trailing 2-1. Ronning can't clear past Sackwich. All alone, Hagel in front. Ten at the save. Rebound, Cutler scores.
David Tendick was all by himself, and he made the initial save. But Cutler's fifth of the season, second of the night, 3-1 Red Deer. Can't keep it in. And now Ho, going to bring it across. Quick shot wide. Bouncing puck comes to Dimitru. Scores! That one's got to feel great for Jared Dimitru. He follows up. The puck bounces off the backboards and right to him. His first goal in 15 games. And what a goal it was. It's a one-goal game again. Gonna charge forward. Tyler Benson, one-on-two. Drag move outside. Spins at the line. Finds the trailer. In they come, Lamb! Robbing Brennan Riddle.
Hard to complete that first pass for Vancouver in their own zone because of the structure right there of this Red Deer Rebel team.
Giants try to free a puck. It's grabbed by Red Deer. Now Reichel in front. Oh, my goodness.
That's in.
It's in the net. Free to Reichel in front. And for a minute, I thought Tendick might have had it in the glove, but it snuck by him and in. To the point. Byram trying to get an open lane to shoot. And now finding Benson in the slot to his right. Malm firing.
as Lamb got across. Malm just dusted the puck off for a split second, and Lamb was able to get to his left and deny him. To the right wing side, he'll try and chip it in deep to the corner. It goes. Sakowicz is checked, trying to force it free. The Rebels will clear it out to center. Final 3 seconds. Paulinchuk at the empty net hits the post. It won't matter. The Red Deer Rebels are going to win the game 4-2.